morning's event, so please welcome your finalists, Granny Cornish's Shorts and the Rattler Boyz. Okay, so we've got both our team representatives up here. So we've got the Rattler Boyz from Worcester. We've got Long here. Is it Long? Yes, that's correct. So is the team nervous, would you say?
Yes, yeah, definitely.
So a bit nervous. And they've played well. I mean, do you predict yourself a win?
We're winners!
The last 2 years I've been saying we were going to win it, but this year I've really felt it. So, yeah, it's going well.
So when you got a draw in the semi-finals, I mean, two draws in a semi-final we've never had before, what did you think then?
Who's going to play? I got, you know, but it's just nerve-wracking. But we've done it. Hopefully we'll enjoy it, and that's what it's all about.
So you got a lot of new players this year, and this is the first time you've ever made it right up through to the finals. So, you know, what's the secret of your success this year?
I don't know. We've got three lads that we never had last year. Very, very good players. It's just clicked. Just felt good. Not just here. I felt the last 3 or 4 months. And it just feels good.
It feels good. And you stole a highwayman as well, didn't you? Has that gone down well? Do you think that's helped? Has he been a lucky charm, seeing that he's made it to the finals a few times?
Yeah, James is very experienced in this. We were really struggling. I think we were 25 down on the one game after two legs. And then he 25, and then he went and put a 25 leg in, which made the difference.
Yes, he was very renowned at being the plate king for many years in the old competition. When we used to have the plate, he was very good at that. So he's progressed, hasn't he, as he's got older. So he's done well. So we've got here Granny Cornish's Shorts from Barnstable. Now, Jason, please tell me the reason for the name of this team.
4 years ago, I wore an interesting pair of shorts, which Ross Cornish said, looks like my Granny Cornish would have worn something like that.
Fucking
and it's stuck.
So literally, it looked like Granny Cornish's shorts, and that's where the name was born.
That's it. Nothing.
So, how bad were these shorts then?
Bad.
Bad. That bad. So Granny Cornish didn't have any good dress sense then?
I never knew Granny Cornish.
Bless her. So you used to be the Mashers. So do you think changing the name has helped?
We, I say, half of us were mashers. Mashers sort of run its course. We started again, new players. Yeah, new shorts.
Exactly. So the secret of the success of the team?
I'd like to say it's because I haven't drunk all weekend. I put it down to karaoke on Thursday night. Sweet Caroline.
Oh, well, there you go. Maybe there'll be some more Sweet Caroline tonight as well. So we had a tie in the final again. Let's see what happens. Sorry, in the semis. Let's see what happens in the final. So both teams shake hands, wish each other the best of luck, and rejoin your teams. So they're going to be playing down the board, and it'll be Rattlers playing first. So I'd like now all the teams, if you can make your ways, please, to the alley.